fun fact about this general area, it actually has the second highest tide change in North America. The maximum tide here can reach up to about 40 feet at the maximum. For those wondering where the highest tide change is in North America, it is located at the Bay of Fundy, Canada, between Nova Scotia and New Brunswick. In that area, the tidal difference can reach to a maximum of 36 feet.
Thank you. our right-hand side as we continue. So just make sure to look off onto that right-hand side every time we do go through a tunnel and exit out the other side. The first two opportunities to do this are the best, so please make sure that you are prepared. exit this last tunnel, please make sure to look back behind you, off towards the right.